comes as well. Maybe do the outline and is. I don't know. Oh, I like it. Now, it doesn't have the shine to it that it does when you use these on paper, but it's still a nice gray color. Yeah, these markers are really great on paper. Oh, they're so shiny. You have to be careful not to overlap, because these this silver metallic marker will cover up whatever color it comes into contact with. It just goes right over it. They smell funky too. think it was like $14, but it was a ton of work. shine to it. It's not super